Wrestling Championships, Westall and St. Jude's. The run through to these teams, Wigan St. Jude's lineup as follows. Number 1, Howard Reed. 2, Sebastian Smith. 3, Sean Dawson. 4, Matt Goodwin. 5, Jake Cardaro. 6, Lewis Belling. 7, Kyle Lennon. 8, Nathan Wilde. 9, Gary McMahon. 10, Claudio Freitas. 11, Declan Mercer. 12, Mike Fairclough. 13, Bradley Cranner. Replacements for Wigan St. Jude's line this fall. 14, Owen Hacking. 15, Aaron Charles. 16, Billy Harris. And 17, Jack Charles. West Coast lineup as follows. Number 1, Josh Atkinson. 2, Robbie Storley. 3, Jack Bartlett. 4, Colin Beat. 5, Leighton Glenton. 6, Charlie Patterson-Rudden. 7, Harry Wickles. 8, Guy Gordon. 9, Jordan Webster. 10, Jay Kirkland. 11, Jake Lowe. 12, Elliot McGahey. And 13, Brad Elliott. Replacements for Westall, number 14, Ethan Baines. 15, Thomas Sugden. 16, Josh Lomax. 17, Robert Stockton-Garner. 18, Josh Kay. 19, George Tyson Wilson. 20, Harry Olson. And 21, Jordan Richmond.
Thank you.
the scoring for Wigan St Jude's is number 12, Mike Fairclough. Under 14's National Championship Final, it's Wigan St Jude's 4, West Hull 0.
Thank you.
West Hall side stroller, it's number 8, Kai Thorpe. Successful restful conversion by number 6, Charlie Patterson won. Score now, Jude 4, Westfield 6. Going over for West Hall, it's number 6, Charlie Patterson Lund. Successful West Hall conversion by number 6, Charlie Patterson Lund. Score now, Jude 4, West Hall 12. score in this National Under 14 Championship Final. It's Wigan St Jude 4, West Hull 12.
Thank you.
Down for Wigan St Jude's, it's number one, Callum Green. National Championship Final, it's Wigan St Jude's 8, West Hull 12.
Come on, boys!
Thank you.
deck. He needs to get round the T deck. Instead of coming out, get round. Get round the back. Go! Get past the bird. He needs to jump right.
Racing away for Wigan St Jude's, it's number two, Sebastian Smith. Successful Jude's conversion by number one, Callum Green. Score now, Jude's 14, Westall 12.
Oh! Oh!
final score, ladies and gentlemen, in this under-14s National Championship final, Wigan St Jude's 14, West Hull 16. Will be carried out by Pat Crawshaw, who is a member of the Rugby League Community Board. The first presentation is made to the match officials. Please, ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for today's match officials. Referee Josh King and his touch judges Danny McDermott and Liam Rush. Thank you. The next award goes to today's man of the match. And after much deliberation, the West Hull number 8, Kai Fair, has been selected as today's man of the match. Next, ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for today's gallant finalists who contributed so much to a great game. Please put your hands together for Wigan St Jude's. Please make some noise for the 2014 Under-14s National Championship winners, West Hull!